headed to Canada. Okay, so horn.
I'm gonna take a picture of the sign.
Okay. We have the Canadian cheddar and bacon soup served with a pretzel roll. And the La Cellière wild mushroom beef filet mignon with truffle butter sauce. Can't wait to try this. And this is, we found a little table. It's our view. Excited to try this food. Pretty muggy out today. Sweating a lot. It's one of those boats, this boat takes you from one side of World Showcase to the other.
It almost looks like cilantro up on top of the steak.
Of course.
That would be kind of weird.
It's
nice and soft.
Try to convince the grain. Ooh, it's actually got some pink in the middle.
Can you flip the thing up?
So oh, yeah, I forgot.
All right.
Is it good? Mm-hmm. Get some mushrooms? Okay, so this is from La Cellière. What kind of cut is it?
A filet.
Filet?
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon. With the mushroom sauce. Mm-hmm. Yeah, nice. So what do we got here?
A pretzel roll.
Pretzel roll.
And a
beer
cheese. Beer cheese. That are cheddar and
bacon.
Bacon soup that you dip it in.
It's like a pretzel. Let's see what we got. That's so good.
This is one of those things we needed to get a baguette. Real good bread in.
It go heavy on that.
Yeah. Plenty of it there, not enough bread. Everybody's been saying that.
That's why we got some.
Yeah. They do call it a soup.
Yeah, it's definitely got a creamy, almost potato-y taste with cheddar and the bacon. I'm not sure if they can hear.
Nice and salty.
Oh yeah, nice and salty.
Okay, we completed Canada.
Yeah, we got both of them.
Yeah, Appleseed Orchard.
Do we want to check them?
Oh no, wait. Sorry, I was thinking that was that. We can probably do that when we get home, but we got I don't think we have a pen on us. We got Canada and we've got Appleseed Orchard.
You showed that, right?
Yeah, and I'm just trying to think about what we did. Shimmering Sips. And that's it. We did the Grand Marnier thing, but that
was, that was actually
not part of the thing. So we're going to see what's next. Close and Ever After. Yeah. 40-minute standby, but we have a fast pass.
You're getting covered?
We've only ever been on this like once, I think.
Yeah, once, right?
One time.
It's really fun.
So we're in the town of Arendelle.
Yeah, I've been here once before. Travel.
Yeah, and this used to be the ride Maelstrom, and they repurposed it into Frozen. But it's a boat ride. It's fun.
And it goes backwards for a second.
Yeah, it goes down a thing backwards. It's fun.
And she says.
What does she say?
Yes.
Frozen Ever After. That was fun.
Yeah, it's super cute.
There's backwards drop. There's not many dark rides here, so that's kind of cool. It's like it's actually like kind of like a dark ride.
Scratches that itch. Yeah. All
right. So now we're gonna get a few things to eat. Sorry. I don't.
All right.
Mm-hmm. I feel like maybe the spare ribs are on our list. But this line looks kind of long, so maybe we go to the next one. I mean, it might get to the point where like any line is going to be long, I know. All right, what have you got there?
I got some, what was it? Beef coffee?
Kenyan beef, beef coffee rubbed something. On top of like
a beef tenderloin.
Okay.
On top of mealy pap. Can we try it?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. It looks really interesting. I don't even see the beef on it though. There it is.
Kenyan coffee barbecue beef tenderloin with sweet potato and corn mealy pap. And kachumabari slaw.
Okay. Cool. We got a German band over here playing music for us.
They're playing all the time. I had a fun.
Oh, is that it? That's what it sounds like.
Okay. I'm not sure how to do this. Not easy to cut. Okay, once you get it started.
Ooh, it looks like a nice medium. Pink. Yeah. There's some pink.
So I'm going to try just the steak the first bite. I'm not explaining that.
Does it taste like coffee at all?
Just not really.
No?
No. A little bit. It tastes more like the sauce.
Try a bite of like the pap with the slaw, or yeah, mealy pap stuff with the slaw.
You just want to say mealy pap. It's like a good crispy mealy pap.
Chickpeas? Is that what that is? I don't know.
Man, I'm sorry. That's flavors I don't really taste that often. Okay. They're familiar flavors, but in a way that I can't really. Explain. Sorry, I'm gonna let Ida. Okay. I can taste the onion.
I'm even worse at describing things than you, but I will try.
Okay, it's from Africa.
Yeah.
It's the corn rubbed, not corn, coffee rubbed.
Tenderloin. I'm gonna try it with everything and see how that goes for me. Okay.
Yeah. What do you think? Tastes good. I like the taste. But I couldn't tell you the flavors. Right? She's as silent as I am.
Well, my mouth is full, so I'm not worried
about it. Okay. Do, 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 do.
Yeah, I feel like the beef itself doesn't have any flavor at all.
Yeah.
Kind of once you chew down the slaw and everything, yeah, it just doesn't have a whole lot of flavor, but it's kind of like a, it reminds me of like an Indian curry or something. Not curry, but what? I don't know.
That's hard. All right, see you later.
All right, Africa is completed with its sticker. I think so far, I feel like my favorite thing so far is probably that soup with the pretzel roll.
Oh, really? Yeah, that was pretty good.
I mean, the steak was really good too.
Not counting the drinks.
Yeah, just food. Just talking about food.
Yeah, I thought that the first two were Germany.
I mean, you mean at Canada?
I mean at Canada.
Yeah. Those were both really good.
Yeah.
This was not, I mean, this, you know, it wasn't bad.
No, it wasn't
just
bad.
Wasn't my favorite so far, so.
Right.
We're planning what we're gonna do next.
I got lots to say.
Action.
So, pepperoni was good. The cheese was really good.
What do we got?
The charcuterie and a cone.
Where's it from?
From Spain.
Okay, so what's good?
The cheese was the best. Pepperoni was good. The olive was good, but it literally tastes like an olive, black olive out of a can.
Really?
So there's green olives down there, so maybe that'll be a little bit better, but.
What's the cone made out of? Cheese?
Yeah.
So what would you give it? A good A, B plus? Oh, there's a lot in there. It might take a little. You just keep holding it. Because I'm going to feed the people. What do you think that is? Pepperoni?
I think so.
Some kind of charcuterie.
Or salami or something.
Oh, yeah. And it's got that nice vinaigrette all over it, right?
Yeah.
And oil.
Taste the cheese. The cheese is really sharp, actually. Kind of crumbly.
Oh, that pepperoni's got a bite to it.
Mmm. Mm-hmm.
Wow. This is already my favorite thing that we've had today.
Really? Wow. I'm going to bite half of this prosciutto.
Mmm.
Wow.
Mm.
Took a little bit more than half.
My life.
It's like a bite. There's a green olive.
There's a green olive. You want to give you half of this? Yeah?
I think there's another one in there.
That's fine. Okay. Mm. Oh, yeah. You guys enjoying this?
Mmm. Mm.
Maybe I should go under. There we go. Prosciutto's all right. I like prosciutto cooked up a little bit.
Okay. So, where I always pass the stickers is where the booths are. So we just had the charcuterie in a cone with a selection of imported Spanish meats, cheeses, and olives with an herb vinaigrette. So I need to find the sticker that's like a little flower like that. You see it? Oh, it's in a diamond.
Is there another page of stickers?
No.
Let me see. I didn't really actually see it. Okay, go ahead. Did you use it already? Oh, there it is, right in the middle.
For a couple of dough balls. Okay.
We're in a food coma.
Dun, cool. Dun, dun,
dun. Show the front of the book again. Yeah, food and wine. Cool. Yeah, that was my favorite of the day so far. Is yours still the beer cheese or beer soup?
I don't know. I feel like I kind of like that better.
Because I'm still eating it. Its flavor is in my mouth. Just enough right amount of heat. Like, still got a little burn in my mouth, but yeah. Not a burn, but okay.
So you ready for Italy?
I'm ready for limoncello.
Okay, we went to Italy. Got the cannoli, the ravioli. I feel like I should read.
Lot.
Yeah, what it says. It's ravioli carbonara, parmesan and pecorino, ravioli, egg yolk, cream and bacon. And the cannoli is a crisp pastry. crisp pastry filled with sweet ricotta, chocolate, and candied orange. And then an Italian margarita.
What would you like me to try first, Ingrid?
Your ravioli.
Okay.
Something. Italy's on there now.
I thought it was gonna be like maybe one or two. It's like a whole plate.
Yeah. It's hot too.
Yeah. Just a regular cheese or anything?
I think so. Egg yolk ravioli or something. Whatever.
Bacon?
Oh, yeah.
Not bad. No.
Dan likes to think he speaks.
Oh, that's really good. What kind of cheese is that?
I don't know. You have to look.
All the cheese we have a lot.
That margarita is good.
Yeah, that's my favorite. What kind of cannoli?
I forget, it's ricotta cheese, and it said chocolate. I think there's chocolate chips in there, and then orange, but I don't taste any orange. Do you? I mean, it's good.
It's good.
I mean, I'm not like I haven't really had many cannolis in my life, so I don't really know.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I feel like that's okay. Not a lot of flavor. Yeah, I'm like Ida. I don't really know exactly what they're supposed to taste like. It's good.
No, people love them.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I've had better ones in my life when I was younger. I think my Aunt Linda may have made some cannolis, and bakeries would have them in around where I grew up.
I do like the little chocolate chips in it. That tastes good.
You want another bite?
No, seriously.
I see champagne. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So the last time we vlogged, we were probably at Epcot. We left Epcot, came back to the room to do a little bit of... I can't figure out how to do it. A little bit of...
What am I doing? You're talking.
A little bit of rest time. So we just kind of relaxed in the room. Then we went down to the pool for a little while. First time. It was very nice.
Got in the hot tub,
had a drink,
this lady cocktails.
Had a cocktail and sat by the pool. Right now it's almost 5 o'clock probably.
Yeah, 4:20, 4:40.
And we're gonna take the boat over to Magic Kingdom. We haven't been there yet, which is really crazy. But we're gonna go there and just, you know, mosey down Main Street. Gonna ride a couple of things maybe, but not for long because we do have dining reservations at Ohana at 8:30. So yeah, that's what we've been up to. What was your favorite thing about the pool?
The hot tub.
Yeah,
the hot tub was great. Bubbly, hot. The pool was good. It was a little chilly.
It was nice, just, though.
It
yeah.
It was nice. It was nice, but at first it was like, ooh.
Yeah. I bet if it was really hot out, I mean, it was hot,
it was,
but
great.
The sun wasn't out. It was overcast, so
yeah. It was nice. Got a margarita and just sat and chatted. That was great, man. Need that. Really fun. Now we're going to, like Ida said, we have a fast pass that we can use for any ride, any time, except for...
Because we had
Dwarves and Peter Pan.
We had the one.
Yeah, that's the one.
For Splash Mountain.
Yeah, and it broke down during our time frame, so they give you a multi-experience, which is a fast pass for any time today.
Yeah, which is awesome because we weren't going to make it to that fast pass anyways.
And then so then we snagged another one for Haunted Mansion tonight at 7:15.
Yeah.
So yeah, looking forward to it. Going to take the small boat. There's a boat that does a circuit between Magic Kingdom, Polynesian, and then Grand Floridian, which is just next door. So we're gonna hop on that and do that. And like Ida said, we have dinner tonight at 8:30.
Yeah.
And we did 8:30 because the fireworks start at 9.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see the fireworks from the window.
Yeah.